amateur rabbit into the frame, now hopes to have enough time and money to work on a pet project of his own. Canadian Richard Williams decided when he saw Snow White 50 years ago that he wanted to make animated films. Now he aims to go one better than even Disney.
Of an up-and-coming movie star named Roger Rabbit. And a down-and-out.
It took 3 years and 1.5 million drawings to complete the cartoon part of Who Framed Roger Rabbit. For animator Richard Williams, it was a calculated career decision to do it, because by spending 3 years working on the film, it held him up from completing his pet project, an animated feature he's been working on for the past 21 years called The Cobbler and the Thief. It was a short excerpt from this cartoon Arabian Nights fantasy that convinced Roger Rabbit's producer Steven Spielberg that Canadian Richard Williams was the man for him. Now, thanks to the rabbit, an internationally bankable producer in his own right, Richard is hoping to have the time and the money to complete his epic, which he believes could be even better than the 50-year-old Walt Disney feature Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, which was the film that inspired him to be an animator in the first place.
The thing with The Thief that I'm just trying to do, what they call a masterpiece, when you master a medium, in the old days, if you were a master painter, then you did your masterpiece. Well, this is an old-fashioned, I've mastered this medium at last, and I'm going to do a masterpiece, I hope, if I can ever finish the thing.
What's driving you to produce this masterpiece?
Quest for excellence. It's not an obsession. I'm just a throwback to an old craftsman who wants to make a pot right or a painting right. I just saw Rembrandt playing in the Edinburgh Festival, and when in the art gallery, there was a Rembrandt there that he did when he was first bankrupt. He was about 48 years old. That's one of the greatest things I've ever seen. He didn't do it for money. He had no reason to paint that amazing painting. He just wanted to do it, and that's what I'm saying. I just want to do something good.
And if he does get the £7 million he needs to do something good, he's still got to spend 3 more years and have a total of 3 million drawings completed before The Cobbler and the Thief hits the cinema screens. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.
Quentin Crisp, the person...